What's up, fellas? Welcome back to another episode of Drug DDS Simulator. Let's get to it. As you can see, we lost someone. When I gave him my everything, and that was the first time I gave him coke, and he said, oh, this is shit. Bullshit. As you can see, we can now unlock the construction site.
Hey, what's up, man? I got something special for you. I got you a hideout on the other side of the big tunnel, Sector C. Paperwork included, so they should let you pass like a legit citizen. Now, smuggling dope to that area will be a bit more tricky. You gotta find ways in and out, you know what I mean? Send you more info at Shady. Over and out.
Hey, are you carrying any drugs or weapons?
No. I remember last time I got fucking phased. I was just standing here like this and you didn't fist me.
Alright, off you go.
A whole new area to milk some money out of. Nice. Let's go look around.
Hey, you! Stop right there! Don't move or we tase you, buddy! Okay, you're clear.
You think you got one of the keys to those empty factories back there? As a matter of fact, kid. I do, kid. Any chance you got? Have a 100. Ow. Spray paint. got my weeds starting. And I got rid of those plants and things. I got pictures in here.
Hey, you, wait! Do you have anything illegal on you? Fucking patho.
Boy, shut the hell up. Go fuck yourself. What's up, is Uno? Come on in. What's up, Metal? Want two mushrooms?
You there, come here for a moment.
Of course.
Don't try anything stupid.
Like what? Punch me in the face? What was that? Nothing.
Okay, clean. Go home.
So I need 3 2-5s. And 4 and 2-5. What's up, like Johan? What's up, Johan? Come up. Help protect. Come on, five. Robin. Six. Programs of crystals that you know. You don't have to stick with the low crystal. there's any of that I can actually do. Then what's the safe then? By 50, that's 550. Why did I mess up? Hello? Oh, cause I, okay, never mind. So LSD in my mixtures. Okay. So if I do my LSD right there. So if I do 2, 1, 5, 25 DMT, 25. By fentanyl. This. And then 5 heroin. that needs that name. Let me just put this over here. I'm gonna make bam. That blue. Okay. We're gonna see. What? No! What? Who died? What? What? No, that was a good one.
Oh my god, you killed Kenny. No, seriously, bad. Very bad.
That was a good one.
Time is expected, but if you go too far, you'll become the killer doc of the neighborhood. No one wants to buy medicine from the killer doc. Well, maybe except depressed, suicidal motherfuckers, but that ain't a stable client base, if you know what I mean.
How is this a bad one? It's a 90... That's bullshit. That was a good one. That was only 2-2. Bunch of bullshit, and that's what we were trying not to do. And that was literally only 2-2. How did I make it? I made it at 10.90, didn't I?
Sir, stand still, please. Okay, you're clear. Hey, you! Stop right there!
Requesting backup.
Are you carrying any drugs or weapons? Alright, off you go.